What a play by Matsuka to catch that dump throw by Cisco there. Richardson throws it to a wide open nut. Yes.
Wow. Bob. Wow.
What a throw by Nethercutt.
Type of clinical patience from the Flyers. Nethercutt with the disc. Opts not to throw it to Ben Dieter, but you know what? Ben Dieter just needing more time, more yards. There he is with the disc now. Inside to Fairfax. There's that matchup with Polk. Just keeps swinging the disc over to the side, finding Mitchell. Opts not for Matt Bode, who might have been open. Jonathan Nethercutt just taunting with a hammer to this far side of the field, finding Helton.
What a throw by
my
Nethercutt.
Goodness.
Hammer from Nethercutt to Goose.
The Bode. Flyers are just working around like now, nice and easy. And this is the type of offense we really needed to see from them. And then a
big hammer.
A sneaky Jacob Fairfax is able to sneak over to the left side of the field, and then he gets a nice assist to Matt Bode. Mitchell looking at, Mitchell looking around.
Uh-oh, here comes a huck from Nethercutt. Uh-oh, double coverage. Fairfax.
Get up.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
Jacob Fairfax, ladies and gentlemen. They're just working it here. I think that's what Jacksonville wants, but Norgren's able to get it from Pannoni. They're just working up the side. Let's see Danny Schmidt. He's running. Big hammer finding Bode.
Bode with the backhand. Nice.
Oh, no.
What? Wide open Shane Cisco.
That's another break play.
And Shane with the kick spike. Centers it to Nutt. Nutt throws it to Dieter. Dieter on the far side of the field. Fakes a backhand, throws it back to the middle to Snoke with the flick. Snoke is going to take the shot, and he's got a streaking Nutt. Nutt is going to get the disc. Oh, what a catch. Freestyler almost able to catch up, but not quite. Nutt with the disc on the goal line and is able to find a Terrence Mitchell in the back of the end zone for a quick Flyers goal.
Thought about it. Decides to throw it back to Nutt on the under, and Nutt will take a shot.
Oof, that had some steam on it.
It did. The way he released that. Tell. Bode with the disc, gives it back to Nutt. Nutt's looking, he finds Bode back in the middle field, back to Nutt. Oh, he had Mitchell, didn't decide to throw it, decides to throw this to Casey, and Casey will throw it right back to Nutt, and Nutt to, I believe that is Snoke in the back.
Snoke.
No. Ben Dieter back to John Nethercutt, Nethercutt to Helton, and the Flyers are just working it down now. Helton with the disc, he's taking his time, throws a scooper to Nutt. Nutt with the flick to Fairfax, and ladies and gentlemen,
got a tie ball game, 22s.
Fairfax.
Norgren back to Bode.
And look for Bode Justin Allen to take over here.
He's got Zog going deep. He's gonna take the shot.
And yes, he will. Ladies and gentlemen, LaRocque versus Nutt.
Oh,
Jonathan Nethercutt!
What
a catch! Oh my goodness, and LaRocque is still down. It looks like he's cramping. But what a catch by Jonathan Nethercutt.
Oh,